more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hitting the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Al here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Al, show them what I'm talking about. Turn around and fire at the target. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. See what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. Private Allen, aim down your sights before engaging the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sight. Now if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Note that frags tend to roll on slope surfaces. So think twice before tossing one up here. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Our General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Go ahead and grab a pistol. Alright, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
Clear!
okay out there, but you still need some work. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. All right, head upstairs, regroup with the others.
All 100 units, get to your victor. We're headed out.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Where you are.
Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Roger that. Roger that, 2-3.
this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just popping up.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Look
like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work. Storm is brewing up. Scoping to the right overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Target on your left. Stay out of sight. You've alerted one of them. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. You found it. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Reach you there. Oscar Mike. Hi. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area.
Keep your scenic, man. Let's go.
And look for the ACS module.
route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Bravo 10, this is Kilo 6-1. Roger that. Out.
All tangos to the rear. Just don't run them. Go! Go! Don't slow down. Keep moving or you're dead.
ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide.
Thank you. Thank you. Makarov thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet to unleash the fury of a whole nation. Which means that
he's our ticket to Makarov.
location. Headed west along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top. No time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck. Stop! he's not.
Oh, no, no, this is Bravo 6. We've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Call Mr. Fox. Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope? Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSUS and Paintball's arrays are inoperative at this time.
But has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Be advised, we have encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, today can you just go up for yourself?
Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hey, Mike, stay behind it.
On the smoke coming from the crash site. That's where Raptor went down.
We're spotted. Ramirez, use your smoke grenade. John Morgan, cover him.
Use the cover of the smoke and run past the BTR into the alley. Ramirez, come to the alley! me! Go! Go! Go!
Roger, you're clear for us!
Let's neutralize that enemy armor. Good effect on target. That's a kill. One more to go. Nice work, T. Regroup over here.
He's down.
Enemy fast movers! Take cover! Do I ask, are you still there? Roger that! Everyone, listen up! New plan! Ramirez! Take your team and secure the burger town. We're gonna move Raptor over there. This location has been compromised. Everyone else, listen up. We're moving Raptor ASAP. Back up by the south entrance of Nate.
That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire.
We need to get the hell out of this building before those fast movers make another pass.
Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills. Keep up the fire.
Keep these guys off of me!
Tango down.
On me! Go, go, go!
Squad, I've made it to the Burgertown meat locker. Raptor is inside and secure. Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills.
The door is shut. You guys keep hiving out.
Friendly convoy is off to Mike. Hunter 2-1, Hunter 4 has a visual on a hostile group near the Nova gas station. Over.
Ramirez! We got hostiles! Use your predator drone control rig to protect Raptor!
10-plus KIAs. Good hit. Good hit. 5-plus confirmed kills. Nice work, Hunter 2-1. Hunter 2-1, be advised, 15-plus enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location. Over. That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills. Hunter 2-1, that's another 5-plus confirmed. That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills. That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Hunter 2-1, 15-plus tangos approaching near the diner to the west. Over.
Be advised! The Predator is offline! I repeat, the Predator is offline!
Target! This is Overlord. We got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area. Over.
Final copy, Overlord. Team, take down that helicopter. Go!
Here! I got targets
in the top of the parking lot. Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that valley to the west.
Estimate 20 enemy foot mobiles approaching you from the southeast. Over. AGMs are down, Hunter 2-1. Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 1. You got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Hold up! Enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down!
Chief, I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of Nate.
Copy the ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we've got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Go!
Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
He's okay, kiddo.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia. Bring the chopper to the market. Do you copy? Over.
Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Everyone get ready. Lock and load.
Tango's the ground level. Get ahead.
We're getting into the helicopter. Head to the Keystone Market. Move!
Target! Four mobiles on the rooftop, closing in fast from the south!
Tango's moving in low from the southeast!
Target! Hurry in the water! Militia coming out to shut them away!
immediate dust storm.
It may not be fast enough. I see more militia closing in on the market.
Pick up the pace. Let's go.
It's too long. We will not survive this landing.
Nikolai, wave off. Wave off.
That damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir.
All yours, sir. I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't hit you.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Our evac choppers are taking heavy losses from ground fire. We gotta destroy those AAA positions so they can get the rest of the cities out of here. Let's go! Move up! Squad, protect the striker. Watch for foot mobiles with RPGs! Get off the streets! Squad, put suppressing fire on that house! We got hostiles in the yellow house! Get off the streets! Use the houses for cover! Squad, put suppressing fire on that house! Squad, they're targeting the striker! Watch for RPGs! Get out of the streets!
All Hunter units, this is Badger 1, place the target, over. All ground units, stand clear. Badger 1 is Oscar Mike. Badger 1 holding position. Badger 1 copies. Engaging house.
Drag them through the houses! Go! 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 Move out! Enemies in the gray house! God, we got hostiles in that gray house! Take them out!
Badger 1's on your 2, target destroyed.
Move up through these houses! Let's go! Let's go!
side. We're moving up. Stand clear.
Use your laser designators. Paint target for the striker.
Copy. Targeting infantry at the Greyhound.
Foot mobiles by the apartment!
Enemy foot mobiles by the apartment!
Take them out!
Badger 1 to Hunter 2, area suppressed. Overlord, give me a sit rep. Over.
We just passed the enemy blockade at checkpoint Lima. Now proceeding into Arcadia. Over.
Roger that. I have new orders for you. This comes down from the top. Over.
Helicopter, Overlord. Send it.
Your team is to divert to 4677 Brookmere Road after you have eliminated the AAA.
Helicopter, Overlord. Divert to 4677 Brookmere Road once the guns are destroyed. Got it.
Check back with me when you've completed your main objective. Overlord out. Badger 1, thank you, Sergeant. Over. Badger 1, holding position.
Objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pick. Countersign is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road. Move!
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, MacTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for, but we can't get to him.
Oil rigs, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
We're defending it, so it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
Team 2 will secure an evac. Continue your search topside.
Okay, move upstairs. Control, we're advancing to deck 2. Eyes open. Watch our sectors.
Enemy helo patrolling the perimeter. Keep a low profile, Hotel 6.
Roger that.
Chop it inbound. Keep low.
All clear. Move up.
Hotel 6, more hostages are at your position.
Copy that. Clear. Clear.
Control, all deck 2 hostages secured.
Enemy radio. I think we're gonna have company, sir.
Set up a plan B. Get some C4 on those bodies. Go.
C4
C4, place there.
Get to an elevated position. You'll ambush them when they discover the bodies. There's a patrol. Hold your fire until they're closer. Stand by. Stand by. Plan B. Do it. Control, this is Hotel 6. Our cover is blown.
Copy that. Intel still indicates hostages and possible explosives on the top deck. Your team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Roger that. We're calling for Expo and LZ Bravo. Intel needs us to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines. Move.
Are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
Copy that. We're working on it. Out.
Attack on these four across. Find the cover!
Target.
Fire!
Sledgehammer heavy artillery and take it down. Let's go. Those hostages aren't going to rescue themselves. Move up. They're on the move. Enemy is talking smoke. These guys are standby hostages. Stay clear of the smoke. Hostiles spotted by the long red dumpster. With eyes on target. Target is Oscar Mike. Taking a shot, he's out of my line of sight. These guys are thermal objects. Stay clear of the smoke. Contact, you're on a quad. I'm right in my sight.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. But I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Contact to the northeast.
Control room ahead. I can use it.
Check yourself with stragglers.
isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
Chaco, contact back behind the pipe.
Got a visual.
Prisoner 627.
negative 2-1 actual. All available air units are currently tasked with multiple casualties along the Potomac. Proceed west to the target building to provide support. Now.
Southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are optimized for the fifth floor. Out.
I got movement.
Watch your sectors. movement at the southwest corner. Move forward and clear it out.
Evacuation order April. Everyone get the hell out of there.
nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roger shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, folk. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub-base, over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay outside. Contact. Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs? I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass. Two of them stop for a smoke. Take one, I'll take out the other.
Our intel is off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Incoming! Look out! Follow me!
Nothing.
Control. Three-man patrol, dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Beautiful.
Is en route to your position.
Roger that. This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. So, we need another Predator. Roach, let's go.
Stand back!
Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Predator drone is down. Fire,
friendly's coming in at your 12.
Work on that SAM site.
Thanks.
But we'd better get moving. Those explosions are gonna attract a lot of attention.
Renee, get out of there!
Go! I'm moving!
Roger!
Bumper! Target tank!
Five plus KIAs. Good hit. Good hit. AGM missile is online. 5 plus KIAs. Good hit. Good hit. Destroyed. Arming EGMs. Stand by. EGM missile is online.
ATM missile is online.
missiles online. AGM missiles online. I repeat, AGM missile is online.
Gentlemen, a missile vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Thank you. Roach! Hang on! Defend this position!
Video feed from SAT-1 is clear. SAT-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
to go up there.
Check the vitals. We'll cover you.
No, you got it.
What about him?
Six, go.
Clear.
I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters and freezing my ass in this monsoon. Quiet. I think I see something. Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star! Star!
Damn it.
Hey. Go down! Tango and cover behind that concrete barricade! Roger, second target. You've heard of the good distance. Whiskey Hotel, move!
push through!
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we got to be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Start a copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
to the front of the basement.
Basement clear! Copy, basement clear!
I got this area covered, Roach. Get upstairs and check the rooms on the top floor.
Office clear! Let's go, let's go! Dining room clear! Trigger!
Team, collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start a transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. So, cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are gonna do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with this intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
Sniper Team 1 to Strike Team, be advised we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
Roger that, 15 seconds.
I'm in position.
Grenade!
down. I repeat, Scarecrow is down. That's one down. I'm displacing. You're gonna be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by. RPG team moving in from the southwest. They're dropping in more troops west of the house.
They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach.
Scarecrow is down. I repeat, Scarecrow is down. Moving in from the southwest. Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest.
Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest. Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
I'm displacing. You're gonna be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by.
Come in, Ghost. You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Never betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound Price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
One good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, They will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
Go. Door area clear. Check the corners.
They're here! Open fire!
Stay frosty. Hunt them down. Jet cord. We're gonna use 10 mics to get the turret rigged and drive over.
Negative. Go Reaper wants those charges hot. Let the three right. Get it done. Out.
Assume the control room. Get a frame charge on the door.
To complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history.
His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
They're just around the corner, come on! Kurt, get on the boat!
years ago. I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers. No shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us now.
Come on. We're gonna get some out of here.
I know I'm playing.